Hi, I'm Nikki Jabor, and I love growing a wide assortment of spring flowering bulbs in my garden. Most types of bulbs like tulips, daffodils, grape hyacinths, and crocus are planted in autumn, usually October or November, and flower the following spring, March through June. And while I love these bulbs, unfortunately, so do many pests. And I have a lot of deer, rabbits, groundhogs, squirrels, and chipmunks that visit my garden, which makes growing bulbs difficult. For that reason, I've learned the key to success is to plant pest-resistant bulbs. Let me tell you more. Gardeners often complain of deer and rabbits grazing on the leaves and flowers of bulbs like tulips, and squirrels and chipmunks digging up and eating the bulbs themselves. So what is a pest-resistant bulb? Well, let me start by saying the bulbs I'm going to tell you about are generally not eaten by deer and other garden pests. But if they get hungry enough, you may find they take a nibble. That's why I say pest-resistant and not pest-proof. Okay, I think we're ready to get planting. Here are the top pest-resistant bulbs to plant in your garden this autumn. Daffodils are carefree, easy-to-grow bulbs with bright yellow, white, or even pink flowers. Trumpet daffodils are a classic spring flowering bulb and often naturalize in the garden. Daffodils are one of the best bulbs to plant when deer, rabbits, and squirrels are an issue because the bulbs contain toxic alkaloids. For the longest show of color, plant early, mid, and late flowering daffodils. Alliums, also known as ornamental onions, are another bulb often shunned by pests. The reason is the strong flavor and fragrance of the bulb, leaves, and flowers. There are many types of alliums to grow, with some flowering in early spring and growing just a couple of inches tall, and others that produce massive rounded flowers in early summer and can reach heights of 4 to 5 feet. Hyacinths contain toxic chemicals and are considered almost deer-proof. Each bulb produces a beautiful 8 to 9 inch tall flower spike that is highly fragrant. Hyacinth colors include deep purple, sky blue, pink, white, yellow, and even orange. Grape hyacinths are another popular spring flowering bulb that are very hardy and reliable and typically return year after year for decades. They grow about 10 to 12 inches tall and produce grape-like clusters of purple-blue flowers, but there are also white, pink, and even yellow cultivars you can try. Fritillaria are striking spring bloomers, and there are many types to grow. Crown Imperial has plants that grow several feet tall with large crown-shaped flower clusters at the top of strong stems. Snake's Head is another popular type and produces bell-shaped purple or white flowers that sport a unique checkered pattern. The bulbs have a strong odor and are not liked by mammals or rodents. Finally, I love Glory of the Snow, an early blooming bulb with star-shaped purple and white flowers, and there's even a pink flowering cultivar. The good news is that the deer and rabbits don't seem to like it. This is a great plant to naturalize beneath tall trees, but it also grows well in full sun. Plant the small bulbs in clumps of at least 12 for the greatest effect. Other pest-resistant bulbs include snowdrops, Siberian squill, and Spanish bluebells. And if you've bought your bulbs, but it's still not quite time to plant them, store them in a cool, dark spot, like a basement or a garage, until it is time to tuck them into the garden. For an added layer of pest prevention, especially if you're growing bulbs like tulips that squirrels and chipmunks love to dig up, lay a sheet of chicken wire or hardware cloth over top the bed after you plant. Weigh it down with rocks or bricks and make sure the piece of material is large enough to cover the entire planted section of the bed. Remove the barrier in spring before the foliage starts to grow through. Finally, if squirrels and chipmunks are a problem in your garden, wait to plant your bulbs until late autumn. Once they've already tucked away their winter food supply, they'll be less interested in newly planted bulbs. You can actually plant bulbs up until the ground freezes. I've planted bulbs even into December. Happy growing!